Hi guys, DevilHunterXYZ, and we're back with more HuniePop 2, Double Date. And making progress? I think we're pretty much nearing the end of this, because there's not many dates left to go through. So as of right now, just the hotel lobby.
Morning again. Why couldn't I die in my sleep?
Okay. Do I have... God, still nothing. I just need one more fatality and I just don't have the smoothie for it. Why? Classy gal, but that. Handbags. Go with that. Pretty much to go on. I guess day give wise. Okay, I guess that works. Okay, bath salts.
For me? Really? Wow, thank you so much.
If I could get one more smoothie, that would be nice.
I hate to be a bother, but I'm curious about something. When you get really anxious or nervous, how do you calm yourself down?
How do I calm myself down? I just crank one out, but that seems to... Okay, no. I take slow, deep breaths and try to tell myself to relax.
Wow. I wish I could think more like that.
I have a question. What's, the time you were, most afraid.
Most afraid, huh? Harvard dream where death was chasing me.
Not fair. How come I can't have a dream where death is chasing me?
Like actual death or what?
Would you mind if I asked you a question? Do you have an embarrassing secret that you've never told anyone?
I had sex with my cat? Okay. Wait. Well, not a cat exactly, more like a cat girl. Hey. Talking about Momo. Okay. Got a reference to Momo from the first game. What do you know? If I told you, it wouldn't be a secret anymore.
Yes, I suppose you're probably right.
Favorite type of... I don't know if I asked that already.
I have a pet snake at home. He's the only living thing in my house that gives a shit about me.
Okay, yeah, I really did ask that. Like, so many things I ask for these girls I don't quite remember. So many open relationships all of a sudden. Okay. I guess let's just go for it.
I suppose it couldn't hurt to take a break and do something fun.
Good. At least I can go back to sleep here.
All right. Okay. That. Oh wait, what does she have? Joy matches directed towards Lillian with some track moves. For the first 15 moves, sexuality matches will cause her to become upset. Okay. Trying to think here.
What's the point?
Oh, shoot. Ah, forgot about that. There.
Whoa.
I don't know how many moves it's been. Okay.
Thanks, I guess.
Anything to help me out here. Okay. Not doing too great, I can tell you that. Man, just there's not much to go by. I don't know, man. Not much. Much.
You don't have to baby me.
Really at a poor spot right now. doesn't look like I'm gonna make this one, man. Shoot. Okay. doesn't look good. Just like, there's nothing. I got two moves and I can't seem to get a stupid flirtation right here. So close on that one. Didn't really have a good grid.
Well, that's okay. There's always next time, right?
All right, Sir Shack. God, it's a huge problem. So much points. So many points.
Whew, it's a hot one today. Worst part about big tits? Underboob sweat.
That's good to know.
Perfect timing! I was just starting to get sick of the bag I bought last week.
Sorry, I have a reputation to keep up. I can't be seen wearing those.
I got really nothing left here.
Can you believe my good-for-nothing husband bought me a used convertible for our last anniversary?
Oh no,
honestly,
used.
Used! The audacity of that man sometimes, I swear!
A used convertible? Outrageous, scandalous.
Sometimes I wonder if that man cares about me at all. I don't mean to sound ungrateful, but really, we've been married for 4 years. You'd think he'd be able to shop for his own wife by now. He knows full well that my tastes are... sophisticated.
Expensive tastes. Brooke won't allow any plushie or souvenir date gifts unless she's exhausted or upset. Okay. What do I have, actually? Plushie? Souvenir? That's not good. But I don't really have anything else. Really don't have anything.
Hmm.
And it says for either case, too. Plushy souvenir. Oh, no. Gonna be a major problem. Okay, well, I don't really have much.
Simply delectable. Awesome. Oh wait, that wasn't your question?
Okay. Favorite subject in high school?
Am I allowed to pick gym class? Cause that's probably the only class I didn't skip as often as possible.
Gym class?
Dear, dear, and answer this question for me. Why do you think the divorce rate is so high these days?
Okay, yeah, shout that before too.
You can say that again. Honestly, is it that difficult to keep a woman satisfied?
I got nothing else, so give it a shot. I'm gonna have to probably make sure.
Of course I'll go. I wanna see where this leads.
Oh man. I just gotta have to make sure that Brooke is exhausted then, if I try to use any other date give.
This reminds me, I need to get on my husband about buying a new yacht.
Okay. All right. Not much to go on. I can't even use that either. Okay. Wow, they just really try to stack everything against me now. That pretty much cancels out every single gift I have. Oh, man.
I don't give second chances often. My, my, my!
Okay. Oh, man.
Take that back to wherever you found it.
Now, why does this have to be so difficult?
Jeez, relax, dude. You trying to kill me?
Running out of spaces here.
I'm expecting a proper apology.
This shit is exhausting.
Damn. Why did I have to get this dangerous scenario here?
Wow, you survived without me? Cardio.
15 more moves and I'm about halfway there.
Nice.
Okay. Shoot. Ugh, just a little bit more.
You're lucky I'm in a good mood.
Okay. Oh, man.
I've always wanted to know. With fake tits, do you still have any feeling in them?
Any feeling?
To find out.
Alright. I mean, you kind of seen one, you've seen them all. Not bad though. Probably like a lot of censoring for this one though.
Definitely still have feeling in them.
You weren't kidding about that, Swat, either. You're tighter than me.
Well, yeah, I guess I could go back to the hotel room, right? There's really nothing here.
Don't forget to chat these broads up a little. You'd be surprised what you can learn about them.
Try again here. How about the marina?
And don't come back until you've contracted something horrible.
I wonder what my daughter is up to right now.
All right. Alcohol?
If you're just trying to get me drunk so you can take advantage of me, then keep going.
Classy gal.
Oh, those are cute. Not really my style, though.
I don't know.
Sorry, but I can't.
I don't know what's considered classy.
Those are pretty. Sorry, but I can't.
I got nothing those else. I really don't have much.
They're pretty cute, but I just can't see myself wearing them. Not to put you on the spot again, but I'm curious. What's something you'd like to learn but just haven't found the time yet?
What did you say? I'm going to force myself to learn a foreign language?
You just said that because you think it's what I want to hear, didn't you? We really need to catch up more. It's been too long.
Favorite place to go shopping?
I'm such a girly girl when it comes to shoes. If you see me in a shoe store, watch out.
Okay. That.
Ugh, not fair. You know all of my weaknesses. Cheat day! I can't remember if I've asked you this before, so I'll just ask it. If you could have me at any age, how old would you want me to be?
Okay. 30, I prefer ladies with a big experience.
I kinda had a feeling you'd say something like that. You know, I've always wanted to ask you something. I know you've had sex with a porn star, but have you ever had sex with a prostitute?
How about proud of it, but I did pay for sex once in a moment of weakness.
Hey, nobody is perfect. Besides, a girl's gotta pay the bills somehow, right?
Alright. Let's go for it.
I suppose I can squeeze a little bit of fun into my schedule.
Let's have at it and see what I can get.
Ah, the strip club. My old stomping ground. I was so innocent back then.
Back then? Okay, 20% chance that Jesse will fail to recover stamina when the move is made on her. Okay. Busy schedule. Alright. Try as much passion as I can.
Great work.
Okay.
Check my email real quick.
Do I see any matches? I mean, honestly, this board is kind of all over the place.
Stop. I love it.
Okay, man. We're just kind of screwing this board up.
Always the charmer. Can't stay too much longer. Smart move.
Okay. Under too bad, but really starting to run out of moves here.
Check my email real quick. Now that's hot.
And more moves. Okay. Try to find a match.
Charmer.
Just a few more moves, but got nothing left.
Wow, time just flies by, doesn't it?
Barely. Holy cow, I barely made that.
Getting a little tipsy. Watch out, Lola. We might start making out again. Why stop there?
I will never give up, feeling all like them, moving step by step, reaching to succeed, feeling that full rush of the barking ring, world is standing still, falling to listen, getting closer now, almost to the end, see that finish line, get to make a dash, I have no time left, have to make you mine, want to see your face, can we draw the line?
Jesus. I swear, like, every single pick Jesse's in, she always has to be smoking, but in this case makes it look even more hot. Yeah. I mean, it's kind of extreme censoring right here.
Wow, Lola. I don't think I've ever seen that side of you. Where has she been hiding?
Yeah, that's sort of been on my mind for a long time.
Alright. Let's go with back to courtyard. Alright. Finally get a smoothie. Unfortunately, not for one of the girls that actually has the stats that I need. Shoot. Alright, just two of them, actually. Ah, screw it.
Wow. That's just the pick-me-up I needed. I would literally blow 1,000 guys for this?
Okay, what to go with?
Those are very pretty, but I don't think they would fit me.
Woman in charge, musician, masseuse, I guess. Cyber chick. Like, I don't really have much. Right. I got a bunch of stuff that I don't really seem to have any use for. Possibly.
I'm not sure I could walk in those even if I tried.
All right. I don't really think there's anything left.
Is there something I can help you with?
Favorite thing to do online.
I try to stay off the internet because I usually just end up watching videos for hours on end.
Ugh, I feel your pain. All I feel is pain. I guess I'm supposed to, like, ask you something. Okay. You know the seven deadly sins? Which one are you, like, most guilty of?
The seven deadly sins? Wrath, because I don't take shit from anyone.
Sick. Personally, I like all the sins, but Wrath is prob's my fave.
Alright.
I don't know what to say. Babe? I don't get too many gifts out of the blue like that.
Two more to level six. There's not much to go on, I guess. Okay.
I'm gonna have to go with no.
Anything.
Much better. I knew I shouldn't have skipped breakfast this morning.
Oh my god, I literally never want to stop eating this.
Please don't hesitate to let me know if you have any questions.
Favorite theme park ride?
I'm too much of a scaredy cat to go on most of the rides. I usually end up in the lazy river.
You're probably asking that too. Alright.
Whatever. I really don't care either way.
Let's go for it.
I'm a certified massage therapist too. So, who wants to go first?
That's true. She is. Okay. Too much here. Okay, getting there.
Really?
Alright, it's not bad. Okay. All right, I'm trying here. Good moves. Oh, man, there's no good moves. A little bit. Down to 8 moves. Looking good. Thank you. Man, just nothing to go by. No matches at all, man. I really don't have any matches. I'm a flop.
That was completely uncalled for.
I got nothing. There was no matches. Alright.
Why is my life like this?
It was worth the shot. Yeah. Either way, I was kind of getting past my recording time anyway, so I guess good thing I failed now. All right. I mean, I'm not doing too bad. Getting close, though. I'm not sure how many more recordings, but for sure I'm getting close. All right, guys, this is DevilHunterXYZ, and until next time.